Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be reacting to series 3 episode 7 and 8. I don't know what the episode is called. Last time we had the tricks are back again, which is so annoying. Another thing I got pissed off with, sorry. My predictions for this episode, I would say someone that's brand new, someone that will jump at me, and yeah, that's it. Let's crack on, shall we? Let's go. Oh, 1665. No. No. Oh no. He does not look good. Uh-oh. They've gone, mate. I'm already done like this. So I'm just going to calm myself down because this is going to freak me the fuck out. I'm sorry, I know I shouldn't be harsh about this, but should at least be crying? I mean, he's lost his children for crying out loud. I'm sorry I've been a bit harsh here, but I just wish that he would be like, I'm gonna kill that man! You know? I mean, if you were in that position, just saying. I mean, if your children go missing, obviously cry. Oh god. Oh, she's back. I've forgotten she was in there. And halfway through, like, what, 2 minutes in? I've been hearing her voice. I'm like, who's this? And it's her. It's from series two. Is she gonna be in the next series? Is she gonna keep her like a cameo appearance? Oh, Professor Rivers. Like her. If she dies in that, I'm gonna be pissed. Also, where's Luke? Pursuit to Fluke. Sorry, I'm gonna call him that now. Also put some, oh dear, can't put any subtitles on because it's in Swedish and Welsh. Oh dear. Yeah, where's Luke and K9? Oh no. Oh no, they're gonna live to regret it now. Oh my god, I thought for a moment, I thought, come on, it can't be the end of this part. I'm like, but I realize this is the beginning of this, and the worst is yet to come. Ooh, I don't want to watch this now. I'm already halfway through. I don't know. Don't know if I want to carry on. This is too scary for me. I'm gonna have to sort myself out. Oh God, I'm fucking dreading that. The entity trap. Cool. Oh, poor Clyde. Yeah, she's the apprentice, and he's just the bring the carrier stuff with. Oh, poor Clyde. Oh, pardon me. Oh. Okay. Oh. Fucking hell. Oh. Jesus Christ, I can't take any more. Don't like the music in this now. Oh God. What was that? Fuck off. No. 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 No, that's fucking creepy. Stop it. Okay. What now? That's not. I can't. Fucking panic, fucking anxiety attack, coming over day. So Jane, why are you making me do this? Stop. Thing looks familiar. Water fight. Oh no, they're gonna get locked down. Oh, fucking hell. What? Don't like this. Don't like this. kind of sound plays. For fuck's sake. No, 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 I can't, I can't, I can't. My god, my anxiety is up to here. It's only like 10 minutes in into the video, I mean, into this episode. What else happens? I don't want to fucking know what. No. 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 Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. I don't want to do this. It's freaking me out. Fuck me. Jeez. What the fuck was that? Let's all take a breather. We're calm, we're collected. Jesus H. Christ, we're not going to even make it through. I'm scared. No. Fuck off. No, 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 no. Stop. Stop making me scared, Sarah Jane Avengers. Stop it. I'm warning you. Wait, nursery camera? No. No, I'm done. I'm done. Oh no. Well, she's fucked. Bye.
Someone tell me the window's open. Please.
It isn't. Must be a drop coming down the chimney. Tim! Look, the man from the face!
Let's go out some starfish, the magician. I bet you make a mean green drop. Kids' balls.
No, 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 no. I'm not looking. No, 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 no. Oh no. Fuck off. Told you she fucked. Told you. She dead. Oh no. No. No, 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 no. No, no, no. I will leave. No. Yep, I agree with her. Just fucking leave the house. What? Get out. Yeah, oh great. The fuck? Nice Scooby Doo. Oh no. Fuck May. Fucking hell.
As in, whoever wrote that went looking down at me and looking back. She changed the subject.
What is it? She listened to secret messages. And guess what? It's one of the Toby's controller.
The fuck?
Hello? When me and Luke were being held prisoner by those Nazi golden nuts.
Oh. Oh no. Oh no. God.
Ignoring phenomena just because it doesn't fit in with your view of the universe, Miss Smith.
Believe me, Toby, my view of the universe is very detailed, and I understand humanity's need to believe in ghosts.
Well, I have to hear that.
He's gone.
No. Oh no. I'm feeling like that's gonna be a cliffhanger either Ron and Kylo are going to end up meeting him or one of them gets taken, just like with Luke and Odd Amend, just like Odd Bob taking Luke away. This time it would be like Toby or Clyde, and that would be the cliffhanger. God. I know someone's going to jump at me. I have a feeling. What the fuck? No. Ghosts. It's things like snakes and all that. Frick off. Just frick off. Ah! Don, watch this. No, 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 no. You don't want to watch this now. Why does this have to be so fucking scary? Let's go, part two. I'm sorry, what? Oh, it's gone. What? The fuck? Jesus Christ. Fuck me. Good luck. Oh. Like guitar dress. Jesus Christ. You don't scare me anymore. Or not. No. Jesus. Could blind, could fucking blind you. Well, thank God for that. What? Bye. Bye, bitch. Is he gone? Thank fuck for that. Oh, Jesus Christ. I hope so. Oh. 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 What's she saying? So back is a. Oh. Oh, that's good. Thank fuck that's over. Jesus Christ. Let me take a breath and I'll be right back. Well, that was Sojourn Adventures series 3 episode 7 and 8 E Entity Trap. I was gonna rate it like a lowest one. But this is the one that really fucking freaked me out the most, because now I suffer from anxiety attacks, so I go like that when I feel like very panicked and all that. This boosted up that, and Jesus Christ, that really fucking scared me. Oh my God. I absolutely do not like this episode. I love it, but I hate it. You know, it's like a love-hate thing. You know, I'm sure everyone would think this is the worst episode ever. But for me, personally, this has gone up to like what? Don't know. I'm gonna rate this. I'm gonna rate this a 7 out of 10. It's not my favorite. It's kind of like a weak 7. Like, it's not a strong one, it's just a 7 out of 10. It's not the best. I'll probably forget about it. But, I didn't, I found the, what you call, yeah, this episode, like, really fucking nervous. Sorry, again with the swearing. I absolutely hated that. In a good way. Like someone scary instead of like people coming back and all that. Is that it gets you like into like hide behind the sofa or hide beneath the pillows. That is really good. I actually found Rasmus Darknen, I think that's his name. He's really fucking creepy. There's something about him that really creeps me out. Especially at the end of the first part. Fucking hell, that really fucking scared the shit out of me. That was the first time that Sojourn Adventures actually scared me. Sorry. It's a shame that Luke wasn't here. Clyde is still here. Ronnie's still here. K-9 wasn't in it, or Mrs. Smith. Basically, they needed a break because they've been in it for like 3 series, and one of them needed a fucking break, so why not? I totally understand. I'll probably forget about this episode. Yeah, it's not really gonna bring up any fun. But guy, we got Professor Rivers. Anything else? No, nothing else. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Twitch, and TikTok. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.